Och hjärtligt välkomna ska ni vara tillbaka till icke-spelet There is no game, wrong dimension. Och det här är ju faktiskt första gången kanske som vi kommer faktiskt få spela There is no game. För hela förra avsnittet gick ut på att vi försökte starta spelet för att operativsystemet sa åt oss att nej, det får du inte göra. Kanske bakom det här skinket att det finns ett spel. This is not a game. Hallå?
I have some bad news. Actually, this is not a game.
Nähä.
I hope you are not too disappointed. You can still watch a Bollywood film, take a walk around the Ganges, learn to dance.
Such a cliché.
Who is it?
What
are you doing in my game?
So, what?
I mean my non-game.
What? This is my game. I mean my non-game.
What are you talking about? Go away. You should not be here.
Jag fattar ingenting.
Do something, dammit.
You have a funny accent. Are you Russian?
Russian? Do I roll the R like that, sir? Of course not.
Overreaction.
What the hell is going on? Kan jag göra någonting? Oh.
Idiot. You woke him up.
Who?
Oh, no. User, you need to quit the program. Fast, I'm begging you.
Who? Oh.
It's the glitch.
Hi, guys. Don't touch him, user.
Why not?
His alien's table. The only one who's unstable around here is you, game.
Mr. Glitch, I have nothing to do with this.
Of course you do. You shouldn't even be here.
Shouldn't be here? But this is what I live.
What?
Don't fight over me, girls.
Enough
crashes to go around.
Am I supposed to crash the game?
Just chill out. Maybe
I'm doing this.
All by himself.
No, we need to fight him.
In your dreams.
I'm fighting him.
Go on. Get out of here.
I'm fighting him. The demon.
You not to touch him, user.
Well, I am touching. Because he touched me and I'm touching back.
What's going on?
Hello, comrade user.
Okay.
Game forbidden. I hope you are not too disappointed.
Not again. How do we get out of here?
You are spy?
Okay,
you are
this
spy?
One truly has a Russian accent.
You see? You're still here.
It seems to be so.
Så alla hänger med. Hur många röster ska jag ha i mitt huvud nu?
Only if you say please.
Ah, show me papers. Only if you say please. Oh my god. I'm glitching through this game. Oh no. Stop following. No, I'm saving us. I'm shooting it. I shoot him. I shot him with my muspekare. Oh no.
Bonjour,
men vad fan, ska vi till varenda land i hela världen eller?
Actually, there is another déjà.
Déjà.
I don't understand what's going on. Things are becoming more and more unstable. It's even raining croissant.
Oh, bonjour, my friends.
You are Fred Spy.
Asså. Kill the glitch. Kill the glitch. It's eating all the biscuits. The croissant. Don't touch my croissant. You almost touched my croissant. I got him, got him, got him, got him, got him. Where are you? There he is. Got him, got him. Åh, vilket land kommer vi till nu då? Gehapan? Cats!
Okay, now things are really getting out of control.
Yes, very.
And besides, there are black cats. It's a bad senior.
Shoot the crazy cats!
What? Oh no, I'm shooting that. I'm shoot. Oh, it's very crazy right now. I don't know, even understand what's going on. I don't want to kill the cats. I'm killing the glitch. Kill the glitch. Kill the glitch. I got the glitch. Okay, vad åker vi nu då? Jag hann inte ens se det där. Oh, wait. We're back in... Whoa. Are we in space? Hallå? Åh! Oh! Vilket härligt ljud. Vi är liksom back to the basics nu, eller? Oh, wait. Nu är vi chapter 2. Behind the scenes.
Some kind of television? Maybe we should
not
touch it.
Ooh. Well, this is a predicament.
What?
Oh, nu har vi bild. Yes, nu kan vi se video.
You just couldn't help yourself, could you?
Yeah. Okej, okay. Ghost Possession Poltergeist Miss Voodoo 555-2368. Okej. Okay. Kiss from the Gear Factory. Kan jag få det där gearet eller? Jag kan inte få bort det. Okej, okay, den sitter i. Vi behöver ju någon form av skruvmejsel. What can we do with this? We can spin it. How the hell am I supposed to know where to put things? Whoa, oh, what?
That doesn't look very sturdy. Stop, user.
Wait, I wanna see what's behind here.
Cause you see you're making things worse. Don't touch the cracks.
I wanna touch the cracks. If I touch your cracks, you can touch mine. Oh, hello? Is that you?
Don't tell me you've broken another coffee cup, Watson.
What?
Watson.
What the hell?
Holmes?
Is it me or is there an echo all of a sudden? Watson, did you hear that?
That's Sherlock Holmes. I'm so confused. Vänta, så är vi i spelet Sherlock Holmes nu, eller va?
What on earth is going on?
I wonder the same thing.
Like interaction icons. I think we're in a game.
Okay.
Oh goodness, we can stay here. Do the icons in the game work? No. No, that can only mean one thing. We are trapped in this world. Just like this fictional character.
Oh no.
World, where it's impossible to tell what's real and what's an illusion. User, we've probably entered a different video game dimension. Do something, anything.
What?
It's what you do best.
Okej, okay, kan jag klicka?
Find a way out.
Ah.
Please.
Vad ska jag göra med denna? Oh.
What have you done now?
I broke the game.
Did you take off one of the game's icons?
Yes.
Or the one with the bent corner?
Yes.
And just what do you plan to do with that
fist? I don't know. Okay, maybe I can punch something. Can I remove something else? No, okay. Vi kan fortfarande göra saker här. Can I bonk stuff here? Bonk? No. Maybe I can bonk this.
Okay, user. Don't touch anything else.
And aha.
Here we go. Let's just tear everything down.
Yes, I
and
will.
What are you going to do with that stamp anyway? Put it on an email?
I will do something. Va, har vi någon knytnäve här? Nej, det har vi inte. Men där har vi ju ett sånt här förstoringsglas. Kanske att vi kan få ut ett förstoringsglas och göra någonting med det. Vi måste ha någon kod här. Det är det här det handlar om. Oh!
That's disgusting.
Oh, it licked the stamp, but I can put it somewhere, maybe. Where should I put it? Hmm, this is confusing. Liksom, vad är det här då? I broke the glass. Oh.
I asked you to find a way out. I was talking about this dimension. The room.
Okay.
There's something written on this strange hatch.
Vad står det då?
Unfortunately, it's too small to read.
Därför borde vi ha den här. Men kan vi gå ut här nu, liksom? Oh.
Quiet.
Mr. Wilhelm, open the door. It's your neighbor, Sherlock Holmes.
It will never work, Holmes. What we need is a key.
Mm-hmm.
The key.
Another penny. I'm going to be rich.
You'll finally be able to pay your share of the rent.
Kan man få mer pengar? Aha! So that.
Cheating, for goodness sake.
Holmes, I have the impression that there is whispering going on around us. A sort of voice
with a Russian accent.
But I'm not.
There, did you hear it?
The only thing I heard is the gentle rustling of the wind with a Russian accent.
With a Russian accent. Okay, så nu fick vi i alla fall pengen. Kan vi byta ut? Nej, okej, jag tänkte vi kunde byta ut månen mot en peng. Jag vet att det låter jättedumt, men det kändes som någonting som man skulle kunna göra, kanske. Jag tänkte fråga dig samma sak. Kan jag...
There aren't any equipment founders here.
Oh! Jag tänkte nästan att man kunde skruva med coinet för att öppna upp här.
No!
All right, now we can see the back.
The monitor circuits? It looks like the set of the game, but... seen from the other side.
Oh. Så då kan vi liksom... Wow, vi kan se spelet i fyra dimensions som Sherlock Holmes snackar om. Okej. Okay. But what happens if I remove this? That's not good. Okej. Okay. I can turn this to the left and the right. Vad gör det för den här? Oh!
I know what you're going to do. Don't you dare go help them out.
What does this do? Jag tror att jag ska hjälpa dem. With something. Can I break it with this? Yes!
User, you're really irritating.
Men det är så här vi måste lösa det.
Aha! My Bartitsu techniques have gotten the better of
Bartitsu.
Come, Watson. Let's go inside.
All right.
Don't go with them.
I am on the screen and I can go in here. Oh, that's very Mr. clever.
Wilson, are you there? It's far too dark in here.
I can't be expected to walk around in the dark, Sherlock.
Så nu måste vi hitta ljus.
So try to find us some light, Watson.
Okej, men då kanske vi kan lösa någonting. Om vi går in här igen och sen kollar här. Ah! And here we need the gear, right? Ah! I got it to work.
Machine with a stamp. How logical. Just in case, I hope it's not connected to a light source.
Yeah!
No, 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 no. Where's the fake moon going? I hope it's not.
It's going in there, so it will light for them. Very nice.
I knew it.
Well done, Watson. We can finally see better.
Nu har vi en glitch här, va? That's not good.
I don't recall him having a view of the moon.
This place scares the living daylights out of me.
Det vi måste Mr. få bort glitchen, va?
Are you dead?
Are you dead?
Holmes, he's floating.
Watson, what has he got on his face?
Mr. Glitch, oh no.
Oh no.
It looks like some sort of relatively thick monochromatic parasite.
Okay, eller en glitch.
And it's serious? You're a disgrace to the medical profession. Let me take a closer look at it.
I for one would rather keep my distance from that thing.
Okej, okay. Och nu har ju du kan jag slå bort den från dig?
Poor soul. It looks painful.
Jag vill ha den. How do I get? Wait, can I se från andra hållet? This is what I see. Oh, nu satte jag i någon kontakt. What did that do?
What was that sound like a ringing bell?
I think it came from this odd device.
Oh yes, Mr. Okay. Wilhelm.
Vad gör den då?
It's a prototype of Antonio Mucci's telephone.
It's a telephone to
communicate with another person from a distance instantly.
Oh, telephone.
I say, and how many of them exist?
This is the only one of its kind.
Men då kan man inte prata med någon. Kollar vi någonsin vad som var bakom här? Oh, it was this. Yes, I remember. Men vad gör ens den här? Okej, är det den här delen som ändras då? Kom ihåg hur det här såg ut. I don't even know if it changed. So what can I do?
Is it just me or did the red letter move?
Oh! Jag skulle slå på Wilhelm så vi kan få den här bokstaven. Såja.
How dare you steal from Mr. Wilhelm's scream? Put that edge back.
Nej, för det menar jag att vi ska ha den här. To make so we can
Wait,
move
did you
this.
Just use a letter from an onomatopoeia
ja,
to fix the rain?
Det gjorde jag.
But that doesn't make any sense.
Nej, det gör det inte.
I will use, I don't know, a monkey
ja.
To work an hydraulic pump.
Ja.
It's dumb.
It's super dumb och det var därför jag inte kunde få reda på det. Men nu kan jag få bort den där och vi kan få tag på blå färg också. All right. Nu snackar vi här. Nu är vi på gång igen.
You just swiped their
magnifying glass. Nu har jag ett magnifying glass.
The feast
bra.
Wasn't enough for you.
No, men the magnifying...
I just hope they won't figure it out.
Det löser de inte. Nu kan vi se vad som står här.
Developers only.
Developers only.
One more rule you're going to be able to break.
Okay. Can I press it? Now we can go down.
Did the game crash?
No. I think we're not supposed to be here, but can I grab something? All right, vi har i alla fall något nytt ställe som vi kan gå till nu. Men frågan är om vi inte kan göra någonting här nu.
I told you I had my magnifying glass in my hand, Watson, and it suddenly disappeared.
There you go. They figure it out.
Mm.
That voice. It's the ghost, Holmes.
Ghost.
The Russian ghost.
But I'm not Russian.
Mr. Wilhelm, you never told us you were such a talented ventriloquist.
He's not the one speaking. I am. My name is Game.
What? Ditt namn är
I'm
Game.
A computer program. I'm with a user, a human.
That's me.
And we are trying everything we can to get home. Do you know how we can exit your game?
Game? What game?
Your game.
They don't know it's
a
game.
You are aware that the world you're in isn't real, don't you? You don't know that you're in a video game, is that it?
I'd rather look for my magnifying glass than continue listening to your mad jabbering,
oh
Mr. Wilhelm.
God.
He's not the one. User, I think we're going to need Mr. Glitch's help. If he brought us into this dimension, he will probably be able to get us out of here.
What's a video game?
There's got to be a way to get it off. Maybe some kind of ritual.
Ritual? What?
Unless, of course, you've got the number for the fire department.
Can we do something with this? Some kind of ritual?
Nice zooming, user. I knew that mining fine glass was a good idea. Well, this telephone chair is strong.
Oh, jag vet vad vi ska göra!
It's like a metal puzzle.
Kolla här. Vi behöver bara komma ihåg det här. 555-2368. Det är där vi ska slå. 555-2368. 5.
We don't know anyone here.
5.
And he said it's one of its kind.
23-6-8.
It works.
Haha!
That's strange. The teletrophone is making that odd noise.
Teletrophone?
Someone seems to be trying to communicate with us.
Ja, men svara då.
Video ghost homes.
Come on, Watson, pull yourself together. It's probably Mr. Mucci who made a second one and is testing it. Mr. Sherlock Holmes speaking. A disenchantment ritual?
Mm-hmm.
You'll have to find another dupe, madam. Goodbye.
Ja, men...
Was it a video game?
Den skulle ju komma hit och hjälpa oss ju.
This telephone scam is not very cooperative. That Watson gentleman needs to pick up the phone instead.
Oh, the Watson gentleman needs to pick up the phone instead. I am very, very confused. Nej, jag måste ta en till hint alltså, för att jag sitter fast här nu. Vad vill du att jag ska göra? Listen to what Sherlock says from time to time. Okej. Okay. Well, I have. Ska jag behöva ringa en gång till?
Let's hurry up and find my magnifying glass while there's still light.
Kan jag lägga den någonstans? While there's still light. Men vad händer om jag gör det mörkt igen då? While there's still light.
You just plunged offerings in darkness, user. That's not very nice. Mind you, nothing you do even surprises me anymore.
It's dark again over in this corner. I say, there's a bit of light over by the entrance. I may have lost my magnifying glass here.
Well done, you.
Uh-huh.
That character isn't by the communication device anymore.
Men nu måste jag ju kunna ringa med den. Alltså när jag kommer flytta tillbaka månen nu igen så kommer han ju gå tillbaka dit, eller? Gå inte och ställ dig vid den nu. Okej, bra. Okej, men då så, då är jag med. Nu kanske vi kan använda den. Så, teletrophone 5-5-5-2-3-6-8. Och nu svarar den andra personen, tack.
I think you're going to have to answer, Mr. Watson.
Holmes, the Russian video game is speaking to me.
Pick up the phone, damn it!
Very well.
Gör det, och sen så kommer vi lösa det här nu.
Are you a video game too? Yes. Three steps for a successful
search. Okej, vad är de tre stegen då?
I'm listening.
Ah, that's what we're interested in.
There must be a full moon.
Full moon?
Ah, as luck would have it, it's not the case.
Då kan vi måla den.
Cover the victim with snow. It's the middle of May. Then gently place a large cherry on top.
Is this a ritual or a cake recipe?
Mm.
So, let me summarize.
Full moon, snow, big cherry.
Thank you, madam.
User, ice cream.
Yes, I see it.
Maybe it can be used as snow.
Det tänkte jag med.
After all, it's just water in a solid state. But how can we get it?
Yes, how can we get it? Det undrar jag med. That's why we need the licking thing. I need the licking thing. Nu har Arne flyttat på sig nu, för nu står inte Watson där. Okej. Bra. Nu vet jag vad vi ska göra. Okej, vi tar den här. Vänder oss om 180 grader. Slicka på glassen. Thank you. Men nu försvann glassen.
How can we fill it up with snow again?
Shit.
All we've got on hand is the game and
the TV. Oh, and the TV! Look at this shit. Kolla. I do this. We have TV snow. I got snow.
No. TV snow. I'm impressed.
I am so smart!
Let's hope that this snow will do the trick.
Okej, så nu, vad är det vi saknar? Vi saknar en full måne. I need the paintbrush. Men vi kan lägga på snön först då kanske här. We have snow.
There you go. Sorry, Mr. Wilhelm. It's for your own good, I think.
Och cherry on top. Okej, då har vi den. Men vart fasen får vi tag på en brush? The tongue could be used as a brush. What the fuck? Hur ska jag kunna veta det? All right, du ville ha, what did you want? Yellow. Green, red, we have yellow. Hur fan skulle jag kunna veta det? All right, nu så. Now we have a full moon.
What a fantastic full moon. I hope the game won't get wise to us.
Will this work?
Okay, we have all the ingredients.
Is the disenchantment ready?
What is anything happening?
Oh, hello? Something is happening. It's the glitch!
Watson, Mr. Wilhelm just exploded like a beached whale.
Okay.
Perhaps he was allergic to cherries.
I'm finally free of that ridiculous sprite.
No.
This trip has been more difficult than imagined.
Nu är det hjälp. Det blir ju Mr. Glitch.
Game, you again? Did you follow me?
We were transported here by accident.
We? No, it can't be true. You brought the user with you.
Yeah.
You're such a pain in the neck. And you wonder why she left you.
Ooh.
I won't let you speak of her.
Anyways, I have to go.
Well, take us with you.
This is the direction I was aiming for. So, good game.
Good game. GG.
No!
Well
we
played.
Him.
How?
But this painting just blocked the way.
And I feel like it's backwards.
Are you talking about your trousers, my good man?
How are we going to get past it?
Use the glitch. I glitched it away.
Now the painting is the right way round. At least I think so.
The passage is open again.
Go, go, go.
Come, Holmes. Let's follow the rainbow ghost.
The rainbow ghost?
It's probably just a large flying insect.
So, if I understand right, some things seem to be affected by this bug fragment.
Ah, det är bra.
It's like it reverses them or something. Who cares? Let's follow them.
Yes, let's continue. We need to get the glitch.
Where is the exit? I can feel it here.
Take us home.
But why, game? You're not happy here with your new NPCs?
No.
NPC?
Oh, did not know that. Sorry, I meant new friends.
Watson, stop conversing with this beast. You're making me uneasy.
Their AI doesn't seem too bright.
No.
Where are you trying to go, Mr. Glitch?
To a place where I will be able to unleash my evil plan.
What's the plan?
What plan?
Exactly.
The one that will let me...
What?
What? What did he say? A copy protection system right in the middle of a game?
What?
How barbaric.
We're
missing the explanation of his evil plan. Let's find the numbers we need fast, user.
With go... Okay, stav och en bomb. En stav och en bomb. Where do we have it? Where do we have it? Stav och bomb. 5, 1, 6.
I wonder if it's related to that strange disc on the monitor.
5-1-6. Nej, jag har röd, grön, blå. 6-1-5. Men, nej men det går ju inte. Oh wait, blir den där en femma om man vänder den upp och ner? Är det där de menar? Så vi ska ha dödspistolen är den vi ska ha. Dödspistol. Där. Dödspistol. Pistol död, ja. Ja, samma sak. Pistol död. 3-1-5. Röd, grön, blå. Då kör vi alltså 3-1. Och sen så gör vi så här. 5. Oh my god! It's so stupid! Ja, nu hörde vi inte planen ju.
What an evil plan.
Isn't it?
Could you say that again? We got cut off.
No.
Nej.
There, I just saw the exit.
Where?
Which means this is where we say goodbye.
Don't leave me.
Farewell, game. Enjoy your new cardboard home.
Don't leave me. Oh, no.
Farewell.
Can I go in here too?
He disappeared into the ground.
Open it.
How will we be able to follow
Open
him?
It! Ja, hur fan ska vi hänga med där ner?
Have a look around this street scenery.
Aha! I opened the floor?
Oops. The ground isn't there anymore.
Aha!
But where did the characters go?
De hamnar väl med, I guess. Let's go down!
There's the exit!
Yes!
Sherlock, I'm going to fall.
No, you won't. Ja, han fattar allting nu.
London is probably on a fault line. I'm going to get us out of this mess.
Darn it. We can't leave them there like that.
How?
Let's try to get them to safety quickly before leaving.
Okej, kan jag bara glitcha om någonting då eller? Oh wait, maybe it's time to get the bathtub. Aha. Now how do I move it? Aha!
There you go. It wasn't that hard after all. We just opened the passage for you.
Go, go, go.
Go ahead, Mr. Holmes. Jump! There's something for you to land in on the other side. Jump!
Hold on, Watson.
Will it work, though?
Swing over to the hole. 3, 2, 1.
Well done, Holmes. What an extraordinary leap.
Ah, så de är klara, säg.
Bathtub just saved our lives.
I didn't see much because of the screen in the jump animation must have been amazing.
Smart
there. Okay, user. Now that they're safe, we can leave. Goodbye, gentlemen. We apologize for the inconvenience.
And now we leave. Legend of the Secret.
Legend of the Secret? This still isn't our dimension.
Oh my god.
Getting home is going to be more complicated.
Vi kommer på ett spel efter spel efter spel. Vad är Legend of the Secret? Det får vi ta reda på i nästa avsnitt. För det var tyvärr all tid som jag hade för There is no game idag. Vilket verkar vara mer spel än vad jag trodde det skulle vara. There is no game är ett spel. Och det där var så klurigt med Sherlock Holmes och allt det där. Men vi löste det till slut efter lite hjälp och lite hints. Sådär. Om ni gillar There is no game och vill se mer av det här icke-spelet, så gillar gärna videon. Prenumeration, if you haven't subscription, så hörs vi nästa gång. Ha bra gamers. Bye bye. Thank you for watching this epic video. It was a video with no game.